wasn't recording. I just pressed it and it said start recording. Stupid thing. Looks like it's the Y-pipe smoking. What's it smell like? I just got snow to it. Exchanger's starting to melt the snow on your plastic up there. See how the see right there on the top how the snow's starting to melt? No, on the plastic up top. Right there in the middle. Your heat exchanger's warm. You didn't have a red light or anything, did you?
The whole dash is all red. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't fucking know?
I couldn't. No, I didn't see anything special. It said one of them little lights.
No, you're good. No, she's not overheating.
Hey, yeah, fucking.
Mine's the same way.
Weird. Yeah, and I wasn't worried about it because yours did the same thing.
Well, you're not overheating. I don't know what's really. When I was looking through the side vent over here while it was running with the lights in there, it was like putting puffs of smoke off the Y pipe. Right there, at the right where it comes off the motor. Yeah. What's it smell like to you? I can't smell it. My nose is plugged up.
No, well,
I activated the DVR, but never started recording until we got here.
Them motherfucking boxes were great.
Oh yeah.
Fuck yeah, my hands are fucking beautiful. I mean,
no, you don't
my
feel.
The tips of my thumbs right now are just from walking from there to there. I'm serious. That's
wow.
No, them fucking were great.
Oh yeah, and we're just cruising around, but when you get to wide open field circumstance where it would normally freeze your hands.
Damn it, lost my station. There we go. Thank you. little bit. Idle down. That bungee cord gets harder and harder to open. Pretty girl, do no shame. I just figure how much I stopped and let you know how much I enjoyed riding that just now. Hopefully this thing's still recording and it doesn't shut off when I turn it on and off FM mode. Let's see. It was recording. Sweet. Thank you. does come down, so that's super bad. Just doesn't stay up on its own. Stupid kill switch. Ripping what we can. It's supposed to be about 50 something this week, so chances are this is probably all melt. We got it packed down pretty good though, it might last.
Mm-hmm.
is arising. You gonna come fucking back or what? This motherfucker. Guess I'm walking. Figured Smitty'd be smart enough to realize I was stopped here and there's a reason for it. But fuck no, he's too fucking dense to realize he doesn't have another beer. Yeah. Hopefully this is enough gas to get it going. What that means. Okay. Fucking hate these new jugs. Take fucking 10 days to pour. Now the good part of fucking getting this thing to start again after it ran completely fucking out of gas. Hopefully the primer will just take. Walked all the way back up there, put it in it. Thanks. No thanks.